So I am going to show you how to flatten a print that's been rolled in a tube. And the reason why they get shipped in tubes is because it's the safest way to mail print. It's the way that it'll get the least damaged in the mail because it's super protected. So when you get your print, just take it out. Oh, you'll need to have about two or three books on hand and a clean flat surface, and that's it. And then keep your tube off to the side within arm's reach. So it'll come wrapped in tissue paper like this. And what you'll want to do is take off the first part that protects it. You won't need that anymore. And then this part that is rolled, you'll want to unroll just about that much and hook it underneath the edge of your table so that it catches it and allows you to unroll the other part of it. And just very loosely, try not to lean against it either with your hips. You want to touch it as little as possible. It's hard, but you want to unroll the rest of it. Okay, it looks like that. Then take one of your books and hold that side down. And then kind of pull it back until the other side comes just above the table. So it'll look like that. Then you want to take your roll, put it on this side, and carefully lift up that edge so that it's nice and smooth around the roll. And what we're going to do is roll it back the other way, and that'll help flatten it. So you just make sure that all the edges are smooth before you start pressing. And then once it is, you just roll the rest of it up. Until you have the whole thing rolled and your seam is at the top. And then just have it there. Take your books, put one, make sure it kind of smooths over the top of it nicely. Put one there. One in the middle, and another one on the other end. And just leave it like that for maybe 2-3 hours, and it should completely unroll and be flat as a pancake and ready to be framed. That's it.